And we can see here after about 2 days, the resurrection fern resurrected this Easter. And boy, am I glad that I pulled this piece of oak from the trash to save this fern. We also have a nice couple pieces of slash pine. Just sad that someone cut these down, because it's a beautiful tree. It gives much of Florida its history in the turpentine industry. But I'm gonna be seasoning these for some projects.